Hello everyone, it's 12th of October and meanwhile we are at Shivran and you can see this majestic view. You can resemble this destination totally belongs to Shivran. And meanwhile we are having our guests from Mauritius. They traveled all the way from Mauritius to travel beautiful Pakistan. And meanwhile we just wanted to ask them that how is their experience, how is their stay in Pakistan. Would you please share your experience in Pakistan?
Je m'appelle Sama, je viens de l'île Maurice, and I'm a medical student in Pakistan. Right now we're going a little bit around the country, and I would like to say this country is full of beauty compared to what the media says. And honestly, like, coming here I was just blown away by the beauty of that area. Like, the northern areas are super pretty.
Super. They're beautiful. Okay, so how was your travel with Pakistan travel diary Safarnama?
Well, it was pretty smooth.
Smooth.
Yeah, and it was adventurous, like the places we went. Mm-hmm. So yeah,
but there's a lot more on the list.
Really?
So thank you so much for coming, and inshallah we will be hosting you
thank
again
you.
And again.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, guys. Thank you.